Pops concert. We have a lot of really great music for you tonight, so we're just going to get started. Our first group up is From Out of Nowhere, our student-led a cappella group. And here they are.
Devin, Catherine, and Juliana. say that we put a lot into this group. 4 years ago, this was a thing. It all got started 3 years ago by Hannah White and Brooke. And I joined on, and Amanda joined on, and it's really become kind of a nice little way to come up here and say some fun stuff. There's some fun people, do some fun things, we've got choreography, we've done a lot of things. And I'm sad, I know me and Brooke, I think I can speak for Brooke, and we're kind of sad to see to leave, and but it's in good hands, so I just want to say that. Amanda,
so that kind of makes me a poser, but we're gonna roll with it.
Johnny said no. songs you set. Our first one is Wayfaring Stranger. It's arranged by Victor C. Johnson. No, it's okay.
Thank you.
me Curtis Belanger. And on August, we have Allison Thomas.
I should also say that for this solo at competition last week, Curtis Belanger won Best Soloist of the Festival.
Yeah. hold it tight. We're so happy together.
Thank you.
Roger Emerson. We have a soloist for this song. It is Isaiah Creighton.
Recuérdame, dame.
So just another quick acknowledgement for these two ladies. I don't think you really realize how scary it is to get up there on the podium until you're up there on the podium. So you guys did a great job. Congratulations. Well done. Everyone on the right. So I really love this song and have programmed it. membership in the Tryon Music Honor Society by giving them their graduation cord. So, seniors, yeah, when you hear your name, come on up.
Hi, I'm Megan Reese. I'm the treasurer of Tryon. And this is Jillian Griffin. Jillian Ross, she's the president of Tryon. Shauna Aju.
Groups of anywhere from like 1 to 10 students, basically. So we had a really outstanding group this year that prepared a song on their own. I'm gonna have them come up and sing it now. When you go to MICA, you can get a bronze, a silver, or a gold medal. And I have to tell you that gold medals are almost impossible to get, and this group got a gold medal. This is an incredibly outstanding group of musicians. I hope you enjoyed. They were supposed to go perform this. Not only did they get a gold medal, they were in like the top three of their room, which means they were invited to perform at the honors, the MICA honors performance, which unfortunately they did not get to do through no fault of their own. I am so sorry, MICA group. I think it's really important that you hear the really outstanding work that they've done. They're incredible musicians. So, Nanette, come on up.
Thank you. Flip Cameron Shade.
And our really awesome percussion section we had on the drums, Mr. Ryan Lasseda. And on our auxiliary percussion we had Brady Gidgel. From the Gordon Goodwin Library. It's a song entitled Running with Scissors. Something we all should not do.
Bye.
little big round of applause for our solos. We have on saxophone Dominic Senna. We have our special guest tonight, Mr. Mike Ricoli. Max James on the Barry saxophone. On trombone, we have Jeremy Chapman. On trumpet section, we have on lute trumpet, Mr. Brendan Mahoney. On jazz trumpet, we have Cameron Shane. Our fantastic bass player, Mr. Braden Hackett. And our vibraphone player, he was very excited to play the vibraphone on this song, Mr. Ryan Lacivita. Get a big round of applause for these very fine musicians. Thank you.
Okay, so as we're just finishing getting set up, this is the wind ensemble. So this is the auditioned group. They meet once a week after school, and we have two songs for you today. We play music that is requires a little bit of a smaller, tighter group. So I'm going to invite Dom Montero up to introduce the first piece.
Hello. So, the first piece is called Wild Moment. You know, it was a good piece, but we kind of had trouble finding the key. It's by Frank Ticelli. It's a great piece. Enjoy.
Thank you.
final selection will be Movement 3 from Doug Holst's First Movie of Life.
Thank you. Thank you.
tonight is music and not my voice. I just wanted to thank the administration for their support and for helping us put on these concerts. I want to thank my music colleagues, Tom Kerensky, who's here tonight and helps us. Helps us with such an important role by adding a jazz component to our program and really helps enrich and round out our program. And I don't know if Sandra Medeiros is here tonight, but as my partner in this high school music thing and the leader of our marching band, she also helps make this a full, complete high school program. So very many thanks to you, Tom, and to Sandra. Thank you to all the music faculty here. The middle school and elementary school teachers are definitely the unsung heroes, but the truth is, none of these kids would be here if their elementary teachers hadn't sparked the love of music in them, and if their middle school teachers hadn't started them on that instrument, taught them what a treble clef is, taught them how to read their notes, taught them how to play musically. So we owe a lot here to the middle school level. So thank you to Mr. K and all of us. Maintenance team here for helping me set up and clean up. You save our lives a lot wherever you are. Thank you to the parent boosters for an amazing amount of work this year, from meetings to fundraising to advocacy to setting up a really wonderful music banquet last week. It was really awesome. So thank you for going above and beyond and being a wonderful support team. In that vein, all the parents and guardians for your support, both financial and other. That's rides, that's encouragement, that's repairs, that's lessons. It's impossible to do this without you and without your support. So thank you guys so much. If we could thank our parents for everything they do. And finally, to the kids, can I get my seniors to stand? What to expect from high school students and surpass them. Thank you guys for an amazing 4 years. And thank you to all of you who still have to put up with me for at least one more year. I love you guys too.
Changed a lot, and I feel like that is a lot due to this music department and the work that was done. And I just want to say thank you. And for 4 years, four rough years for me, you know. But 4 years nonetheless, and it means a lot. And you made me a better person than I started with.
I just want to say thank you so much, Ms. Griffin. I feel like you, out of all the teachers that I have had throughout my 4 years, shaped me the most into the person I am. And thank you so much for not putting on me, even though I tried to put on you about 3 times. But I'm still here because you really were there for me, so thank you.
And now, I think a lot of you were told this was going to be a 2-hour concert. It's been over 2 hours. Our last piece, but not three yet, is our graduation piece we'll be playing. It's Queen in Concert, featuring We Will Rock You, Bohemian Rhapsody, Another One Bites the Dust, and We Are the Champions. It is arranged by Jay Bocock.